And the TRIB reports that a group of PRT employees and former employees have filed a discrimination lawsuit challenging the authority's COVID vaccine mandate. The suit seeks to represent not only those employees fired for failing to get vaccinated, but also others who said they were forced to get vaccinated to keep their jobs. The suit claims that requests for religious or medical exemptions were denied.